TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tammy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 2 p.m. Eastern time on Friday, coming into that long Memorial Day weekend. Hope everyone has a safe weekend, a great weekend out there. Enjoy that Memorial Day weekend. Be safe, whatever you end up doing. No drunk driving, no drinking and driving. And be safe when you can out there with some social distancing and just respect one another. That's the one thing you can do for everybody, and hopefully everybody gets along. Right now, S&P is positive by 6 points, quite a charge back, approaching the highs we had at about 8 a.m., we were trading up at, on the S&Ps, 29.45.75. Right now, trading 29.43. You back it up to where we were at 3 a.m. this morning, 29.03. So a solid 40 S&P points above that price level. We've now clawed back the losses we had on the open, where we traded from about 29.44 down to 29.30 in those S&Ps. NASDAQ 100, 93.97. It's been almost a one-way trip. A little bit of volatility on the open, but early this morning, trading down there at 92.41, we're approaching 160 NASDAQ 100 points above that price level. For some context, in the NASDAQ 100, 97.63, the all-time high, we touched yesterday 95.10. Remarkable. You're talking about 250 points from the all-time high in the NASDAQ 100. Dow 30, 24,351 on a shorter time frame, down about 0.1% today. Off the highs we had pre-market, where we were at 24,446, we're about 90 points off that price level, 24,357. Crude down about a dollar, but clawing back a lot of the losses you had overnight at about midnight, down there at a low of 30.72. Crude trading right under, up now right above $33 at 33.01. Your gold contract up almost $12 at 17.33, quite a day yesterday for gold, down to about 17.15.30, and silver up about 28 cents at 17.64. In terms of what else you have happening across the market, Foot Locker with their numbers, a little bit of volatility down to 26.21, down about 10.62%. You had Roku getting a downgrade down about 5.6%. Checking in on Amazon and some of the FANG stocks, Amazon down about 0.1%. And how about those cannabis stocks recently? Canopy up another 5%. Kronos up another 9.5%. Aurora Cannabis down 4.3%. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Dave White coming up live with the Power Trading Hour from 2 till 3. Tom O'Brien live from 3 till 4. 2 hours left to go until the Memorial Day weekend. Live programming all day at TFNN. Stay tuned, folks. Dave White coming up live right now.